myself.
Something threatened.
Deal. I'll help you.
That's it, Roach.
Lost your nerve? Time to end.
Seem human to me.
Hey,
slower.
slow now. Whoa.
Hey-ya. Come on, Roach. Hey-ya!
Ready. We can start. I offer raven feathers. I offer your remains. Free the children.
Whoa there, Roach.
Solved your problem. Just in case, though, avoid the Whispering Hillock for a while.
Cannot be. Where's something lurking there?
An evil spirit had possessed a tree on the hill. It was responsible for the killings.
How'd ye dispel this evil?
Didn't have to fight anything or anyone. I simply freed the spirit.
You did what? Freed the evil so it can prowl the world as it will?
Did what had to be done.
And if it returns?
Ask the ladies of the wood to help. The crones, or the ladies of the wood as you call them, said to remind you about payment. Take it, you know what they want?
Aye, I do. Give me the dagger. Be back soon.
There's payment. Take it to the ladies, will you?
What the hell was that?
'Tis our pact. You're a stranger. You don't know life here. It's honest pay for their protection.
So, all those ears in the woods?
Put it out your mind, master. You soon be leaving, and we must tarry on. Our young'uns and their young'uns after them. No gods nor masters watch over Velen. The land is no man's. He who wants to survive must seek his own protectors.
Life, you're different than you were in the tapestry.
They never wanted to flee. They liked it here. They played.
Your punishment must be harsh. Now silence! We must speak to the white-haired one.
I know that mark. This is Anna, the wife of the Baron of Crow's Perch. Our deal. I did my part, now you do yours.
The girl. Mousy blonde. That's what they call it.
Don't believe you. They say you always keep your word, so tell me everything, exactly as it happened. You tried to kill her. Tried to butcher her like an animal and eat her. You tried to kill her. Can't forgive you for that.
Come on. Go, go.
Show me what he's got.
Huh. Run, Roach.
I see taste his armor. You!
You've mastered a trade.
Quite the work, my master, eh? Not half bad. Brought him a bucket of peelings yesterday.
Spot a cider for you?
Like to take... Farewell.
Witcher! Does it sell the heavens sent me?
You're lifeless.
Hold on.
I can't seem to catch my breath. I think a smudge might have been choking.
How can I help you?
What are you selling? Take care now. So long.
Fancy a gander.
Show me what you got. See ya.
Oh.
Listening.
Got news of your wife.
Plowing hell, why'd you not say so forthwith? Where is she? Why have you not returned with her?
She's in Crookback Bog. Got food, a place to live, and keeps herself busy. Didn't look like she had the slightest desire to leave.
You were to bring her back, not report on the condition she lives under.
I was supposed to find her, and I did. That was our deal, nothing more.
You still think me rotten to the core. A base bastard, don't you? You believe I alone am at fault for what happened here.
Actually, that's exactly what I think.
The world might seem black and white to you witches, but for us common folk, it's shades of grey. As is my family's story.
Probably gonna say you're not the only one to blame. All right then, I'm willing to hear your side of the story.
With Annie, it was love at first sight. A spear tore through my shoulder at the Battle of Ankur. She tended to my wound. Once I'd recovered, I asked her to marry me. She wept with joy. Soon after, Tamara was born. And after that, they sent me to Sidaris. A warlord had risen against King Ethan, and Foltest sent help. It was one battle to the next, one conflict after another. It was a life of war. I was seldom home, and I found comfort in drink. Grew so fond of hooch, I couldn't part with it when I did get home. I went from front,
How'd you find out?
Came home one. Felt like a...
A man.
Ha! It was the things... How many... Can off...
You're right.
Very...
She made a pact with the crones and... Well, I think she might have lost her mind.
A pact? What the bloody hell?
She was with child, a child she didn't want to bear. Went to the Crones for help. They promised to rid her of the problem in exchange for a year of her service. And they kept their word in their own twisted way.
What do you mean?
Anna must have thought the child inside her would somehow disappear. Instead, the Crones sapped her of strength and ultimately forced her body to miscarry. I think that's when she started to lose her mind. Then they placed magic tethers on her, tethers that cause great pain when tested. A guarantee she'll pay off her debt.
A pact with witches? Bloody nightmare. Sounds like some...
Venturing into the swamp, even with armed men, is just a bad idea. It's a dangerous place inherently, and I think those Crones are a greater threat than anyone real-
I'll not sit on my-
Probably not, but I'm a witcher.
And I'm a husband and a father who's fucked up his life and the lives of his loved ones.
We
Now what?
Basilit.